then we'll have a much longer commute later.
Victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Gets followers, willing or otherwise.
I'm an orc army. How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
Arwen's decree was speed. The future must be met.
For a specific time, it might not be there for much longer then. That was never told to me that was a reason that I might fail.
Marwyn's decree was speed.
Okay, it was. I just didn't pay attention. Well, look, the game taught me that was the way to be quick, so I assumed that's what it wanted me to use. I may have missed those two words there, avoid and detection, but it's fine. So I guess I'm just supposed to sprint then.
All we march out of Mordor will undone what's left of the Elves and slaughter every last one.
Our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Okay.
Should I show their insides the light of day?
Kill me, but darkness shall never rule Middle-earth!
Okay, B is also dropped, so that...
mine. It is yours,
Gondorians are invaders. Men are scourged. These villains take our land, but no more. Now we take them back, and we take their lives as well.
You are made to be cowed by terror.
Break the spirits in their backs.
The next.
Gaze into the light of my eye.
The gut.
See
that
these fellows
have forsaken
you.
The Ednim is too quick.
Just the wind.
Mine is the sight that will pierce your mortal will.
Look at these soft skins! Here to slaughter us! Not today! The time of man is over!
Let your hand be guided by silver.
You want to see how much they bleed? You've come to the right place!
Hail Morwen, Queen of the Shore! She will avenge us!
Witness the flame and be led to your redemption.
Yeah, I'm knocking that. Find out something about the local people. Oh. Well, if we just ignore it, then it's not a problem, is it?
Send you to our aid. The queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle.
Then the orcs spotted
us. I told you, the visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to.
You have something for me. Queen Morwen sent us to find this.
Thank you.
God, how long was I out? I mean, it seems like he's still alive, but I'll take it.
It is one thing to kill these Uruk, it is another to make them our followers.
It is a gift. We can use the weapon of the enemy against him.
Gotcha.